So my name is Elin Hall, and I'm here at Cannes with the film When the Light Breaks.
En þegar ég kem heim annað kvöld, þá hættir allir feluleikur.
I think the hardest part of it was diving into this grief, this horrible accident and this sudden loss and staying there for months while we were working on the film. That was quite taxing. That was like the challenge, yeah. And to kind of like still keep myself sane in a way as a human. Storytelling, I think that's where my main passion lies, and for me there is not much difference in acting or writing a song. It's all the same thing for me. And my passion is really for good stories and being a movement in a way, like a vessel that people can hold on to or mirror their own stories. Because I've often asked myself, am I a musician, am I an actress, can I be both? But for me it's all the same thing. She has a very tough exterior. And she stands in both feet, because I myself, I'm more of like a butterfly, like, but I needed her to be very grounded, and she doesn't say anything unless her body really calls her to. Right. I think people say that, like, sometimes one photo says more than 1,000 words, and I think the same thing can be applied to silence. Sometimes you say more with silence, and silence is a loud word. There's so much that we see as language. It's not just words, it's how your body moves and how you touch other people physically and in a space. And I think silence is just a huge component in that.